Okay, Man Ray, are you ready for your first day at goodness school? Pat, get your wallet out. Okay, goodness lesson number one. You see someone drop their wallet. Patrick, drop the wallet. Now, what would you do?
Excuse me, sir, but I do believe you've dropped your wallet.
Doesn't look familiar to me.
What? I just saw you drop it. Here.
Nope, it's not mine.
It is yours. I am trying to be a good person and return it to you.
Return what to who?
Aren't you Patrick Star?
Yep.
And this is your ID.
Yep.
I found this ID in this wallet. And if that's the case, this must be your wallet.
That makes sense to me.
Then take it.
It's not my wallet.
Oh, you gimp! I'll take back your wallet or I'll rip your arms off!
Wrong. Good people don't rip other people's arms off. 2. You see someone struggling with a heavy package. What do you do?
Hello, friend. I noticed you were struggling with that package. Would you like some help with...
Ow! Oops. Sorry, can I start over?
I noticed you was... Ow!
Oops, gotta start again.
What?
Ah! Oops!
Yeah, you butterfingered pink thing! What's in that box anyhow?
My wallet.
Ah!
No! SpongeBob! Tickle him!
All right, goodness lesson number 3.